Hey, what's up, guys? My name is the Swerve.
Hey!
Today.
Hey!
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 Hey! I started this series about, was it a week ago?
No, it was way longer than that.
Oh, week.
Hold on. I'm gonna look this shit up. Hold on. Hold your tits. Hold up. Hold your tits. It was about maybe 2 weeks ago. Maybe.
Hold on. I'm the snow biome.
Yes.
I'm scared.
That's where I live.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Come to. Whoa. Okay, so it was. Oh, God. What is today? The 4th? It was almost a month ago. Oh, wow. It was September 13th. Okay, so I haven't been on this world in almost a month. Oh, wow. Sorry, guys. I did not realize how long it's been. This is Swervecraft. Man, I need to start posting these more often. Last time I said I would do some shit. I haven't played in a month, so I don't actually remember. I built a house. I don't think that was there. And, I started a new subscriber thingy. It's a heart. Yeah, and I made a person. My snow golem. Is my friend. Who's it? Why am I echoing?
Ka!
Can you guys turn down your mics, please? Ooh, voice crack. Hey, gamer. Yes, turn down your fucking mic. Okay. Hey, gamer. Are you talking? Or not?
Gamer's not.
Gamer's not talking. Okay, so this is a gamer. You guys have probably seen him in like almost every video that I do. Dylan, where's you?
I'm pretty far.
Go live with Dylan, gamer.
Don't live with me. I have no food.
Here. No, you fedge. This is my house. He just comes up and takes my house. Like, what the fuck, here?
What difficulty is this?
Hard.
Ah!
What?
I'm dying.
Are you gonna starve?
Yes. I have one hunger bar left. I must eat this raw potato.
Oh, wow.
I have a tiny farm that has four things. It's four tilled grass.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm gonna sleep here so I can spawn back here if I die.
Okay.
Okay, does Gamer have a bed?
No, he just stole mine. I can make one.
You should make one for him.
If I get some wood. Growls at me.
Let me get all these vines out of my house. Stupid vines. I live in a jungle temple.
You do?
Yeah, it's in the desert.
What? What?
That's almost as stupid as. I wonder where they've gone. Check for heat signatures. In the desert. Yes, in the.
Yeah, it's mostly in the desert. It's like partly in the jungle, but it's mostly in the desert.
I think I said temple. I was gonna keep these animals, like the main ones.
We need to skip the day so my farm grows faster!
Okay! Damn, come here and get a piece of wood. Whatever the fuck your name is, Gamer. I can't remember your name.
There's three people here, Jesse. It's not that difficult.
I almost called you Gumball. Would you rather be
called
Gumball?
Oh my god! I would have killed you.
Okay.
Okay. Jesse, listen to me. C is for cunt. U is for you're a cunt. N is for now you know that you're a cunt.
Now you know that you're a cunt.
T is for turn around and fuck off, you cunt.
Oh, wow. Okay, you fedge, I made you a freaking bed.
Go sleep, Goomer.
What a mining cobblestone.
No, go sleep, Goomer. I've already died like 3 times in this world.
Really?
Yeah.
Was I here for that?
Oh no.
You were here,
no,
I don't know if you were recording. No. Gamer, go sleep!
No, there's a creeper! There's a creeper, it's tracking me down, I'm scared!
Oh my god, if he doesn't kill you, I will fucking go to bed.
Ow. I have half a heart, hold on.
You're that kid in the back of the class in band that plays the triangle that no one likes, and he misses the notes.
Yeah, he has two notes, and he screws both of them up.
Remember that one time in 7th grade? I was playing the cymbals in band, and I only had one note, and I missed it.
Yeah, I remember that.
Where's my bed?
It's in the house.
Okay. Can I just sleep in your bed?
No. You know what?
Go to sleep.
Get the fuck
so
out of my
we
bed.
Can skip today.
Come here, gamer.
No, I can't. I can't sleep because he destroyed my bed. And he
took it. Come here, gamer. You can sleep in the freaking heart. There. Go to sleep. God damn. It's gonna be morning by the time we stop bickering. Oh. Okay. There's a random piece of wood in here.
Yeah, you put that there.
You're a piece of wood.
It's a horrible comeback.
No, there's a creeper.
Okay.
And I can't run. Get away from my house.
Okay, you're not living with me. I chose this world for no one to live in me, so leave.
Hey, a whole bunch of free sand. Thank you, creeper.
Where'd you get those carrots?
Me or him?
Him. Don't give me that blank stare, gamer. The fuck did you get those carrots? Okay, fine. I will go check my farm, and if there's missing carrots, I'm gonna kill you.
My farm is so miserable.
Do you miss your gigantic farm?
Yes. Do you want to come look at my miserable farm?
Not necessarily.
Are you green? Yeah. No, I'm green.
You're green. No. You're green. Gamer's red.
Oh! I have a whole bunch of bones! Bone meal!
Okay. My dad's watching The Walking Dead. I think it's like the fifth one he's watched today. The Walking Dead. I think I'm gonna make my house look pretty first before I do anything else.
There's a full carrot thing and it only dropped one carrot.
I'm back.
There's another full carrot thing and it only dropped one carrot.
Gamer, where the fuck did you get those carrots at?
Oh, it was, the starting chest.
Okay. If it was my fucking farm, I'd have kicked your ass, boy. Leave. Leave, boy. Leave. Yes, leave the house. This is my house. Can't live here. Unless you pay rent. 64 iron per day. And that's a Minecraft day.
That's some pretty
hard. Get out of my house, gamer. Quit stealing my stuff. You really blocked off the house. Okay, that's it.
Sorry. No, please. I'm leaving. See, God. What a bitch.
I left your bed out on the sidewalk, you cunt. You know what? No, I'm keeping this bed. Go make your own.
Give me my stuff back.
No.
Yeah. Yes.
No.
Yeah.
Ah.
Just because you say yes, gamer, doesn't mean I'm going to give it to you.
Yes. You will.
No, I won't.
Yeah,
little bitch.
I will. I'll beat it out of you. I'll kill your snow golem. How about that? Huh? No, I'm just kidding. No, give me my stuff back. Don't
I come out with a sword.
Okay, no, that's my sword. That's more sword that
hey,
I made.
Guess what? So give it. Guess what? I fucking
what?
Found it.
Okay, making my
fuck
farm
you,
not
gamer.
So pathetic.
Fuck you. Get out of here, gamer. This is why no one fucking likes you. Get no
you took all my stuff.
You're being a little cunt.
You took all my stuff.
You took my stuff. Oh.
You're getting angry. No! I accidentally
fine.
Blocked
gamer,
off my freaking
again,
unlimited water source.
Fine, take my stuff. I don't care.
Leave. Go live with Dylan. Already
no.
Burn your house to the ground.
You don't have
I will kill you if you come live with me. Or if you come near my house.
If I see you again, gamer, unless you have your own house, I will kill you. Just straight up. I don't care. Savage.
Fine. Whatever. Screw you too. Take my stuff.
Being
kill
a little
me.
Bitch.
What? You're being a little bitch.
I see your gamer tag. Better start running, boy. Run the other direction. Run the other direction. You really fight me with a wooden sword?
Stop taking my stuff.
I didn't take your stuff that time. It's still there. Just I'll take your stuff you. And leave, gamer. Jeez. Making me seem like a freaking bully.
Because you are a bully.
No, you're just being a little bitch.
Yep. Where are my sticks?
If I see you again, gamer, every time, I'm just going to kill you.
I'm using your mineshaft. Never mind, I found one.
Get out of this biome.
No.
Fine, I'll make you get out of the biome.
No.
Fuck out of this biome. The snow biome is mine. I'll make a fence all the way around it. If you cross the fence, it's open game. Okay, you're out of my... You're still technically in it, but you're close enough to out of it. Go live on that island over there.
Wait, why am I killing all this? Like, I don't even have as much food to fit this.
I'll be back, Jesse. Trust me. I'll be back.
Houses and animals and plants are off limits.
Yeah.
Just but like last
everything,
time.
Everything else is on limits.
Like in players?
Limits, or however you say it.
Wow!
What?
Freaking carrots are only dropping one when they're fully grown.
Really? That's fudgy.
Probably because it's hard mode. Oh, yes. Yes, finally.
What?
Shut up.
Okay, that one dropped three.
You don't deserve to know.
Okay, fine. Piece of shit. Bitch. Comment down in the comments if you think Gamer's a little bitch.
Oh, yeah, we're still recording.
Huh?
Huh? What?
What'd you say?
I was expecting to turn around and you'd be right next to me, just holding a sword.
Just holding a sword. What'd you say to me? This is a very hostile episode.
A hostile environment. Step at the wrong pace, you die. You say something bad, you die.
Die or die.
Run or run. Die or die.
The Bozak Horde in a nutshell.
Die or die. Run or run.
Then die. Because you ran the wrong way.
Survive or die.
Breathe or die.
Remember the episode of SpongeBob where Mr. Krabs started making
Mr. Krabs
and it was five, and it was like $3 for breathing and $5 for existing.
Yeah. He was being all cheap. Like really cheap.
Like $5 to exist.
Next time you're back, you better bring presents or I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I'm gonna bring presents. Tons of presents.
Don't make TNT, you fag. I'll just turn TNT off.
You know, you can't do that. All is fair in Wolf and War.
Yeah, so turning TNT off is fair.
No.
Yes.
No.
I just diminished his plan.
Okay, fine. I didn't need TNT.
Turned off fire spread too, you fag.
Okay, I don't need that either. This just puts gamer in adventure mode.
Puts gamer in adventure mode. I'll just be like in my house one night, just doing stuff, and then I'll see. I look what outside is... the window.
And oh, gamer gone. Gamer gone. Is he still in the skip kill?
Yeah, I'm still here. Yeah, he's still here. Damn. He's still here. Just kidding, gamer.
No. I'm not taking it. Just kidding.
Remember?
I'm taking it. Sorry, gamer.
Remember?
I'll take.
We're best friends in Minecraft.
Yeah, are we?
Unless you're a little bitch friendship. And kill my friend.
That friend, that was only the tip of the iceberg. That's what's going to happen to
that
you.
That was only the tip of me dick.
Of me dick.
There's a lot more on its way.
Dude, is that diamonds? Ooh, I'm baiting my shaft.
Have you found diamonds yet, Juicy?
No, I haven't even gone mining yet. I've just been decorating my house.
My house is pretty cool.
Mine is too. Well, yours is a... What's it called?
It's yeah.
It's a jungle temple.
I have 3 saddles.
Why? Why?
Because I found 2 desert temples and a jungle temple.
I should listen to my own video tutorials of building my house. It's all blocky. Gomer, are you still mad?
Yeah, it's like, don't be blocky, and then your house is blocky.
What? No, I'm not mad at you.
Don't kill me.
Hey, do you have a bed yet, Gomer?
No. So.
What a fag.
Well, maybe if Jesse wouldn't destroy my bed and took it, we wouldn't have this problem, would we? No.
You could have built your own. You fag.
I plan to.
Yeah, I'm gonna build
after
a
after
door
I
for
take
my
rightful vengeance.
Oh my god, gamer. You're gonna come back with like an iron sword or something stupid and try to kill me.
And then you already have like a full diamond armor by that time.
Yeah.
I think this might be enough. But I wanna get a little bit more just to be sure.
You start being feggy, gamer. All I have to do is push back, hover over name, and then push kick.
I just want an apology. That's all I want. Is I'm
I
sorry.
I did say that, didn't I?
No, nope. You did not say I'm sorry for killing you. You killed me, you stole my stuff, and then you killed me again. So all I want is an apology, and then I won't bother you.
give me a minute.
What's funny, Jesse? Something funny?
The way you worded that, it was kind of funny. All what? I want is an apology.
Yeah, an apology or your life, your choice.
Fine, I'm sorry for killing you.
Okay, good. Better
stay
be.
Stay the fuck out of my bio.
No, I don't have any coal!
Oh boy, what a tragedy.
Oh no. I should probably turn up my game sound.
I think I found a pretty good place to live.
Hey, what did I want to cook?
It's like nice and...
It's
what biome?
I don't know what this biome is called. A plains biome.
These are grassy.
Oh, sand.
Yeah.
Okay, for my first crapper kill. No! Another crapper! No! It blew up me heart!
Me heart.
What?
It blew up me heart.
It didn't... It blew up the butt of me heart. Ah, man. Me heart.
What's better, charcoal or just like putting wood in the thing?
Charcoal. Okay, charcoal is like coal.
Cool. I was just wondering. I'm trying to cook stuff, but I don't have any coal.
No, it blew up me heart.
Does it need to be logged that, you know, like the wood?
Yeah,
wood?
It needs to be logs.
Okay.
Loads.
Sure, cool.
Where's the other cow?
Okay.
Where is this other cow? Where did it run off to? Oh, there it is.
No, he blew it. Me heart. Why?
Me heart.
It stabbed me in the heart. I don't think I'm gonna start mining till next episode. That's in about, like, this episode's gonna end in about 10 minutes. I don't know. Should I just start recording in the future? Like, pre-record?
Sure. I don't know.
Like, right after this episode, should I start the next one?
Sure, why not?
No.
This is so scurry.
Well, Wolf is killing all the sheep around here. Why you
this
do this,
This is
Wolf?
So scurry.
What?
It is nighttime. And there's a spider over there.
There's a spider over there. Did you even watch the first one of these? Either of you?
I didn't.
No.
You guys are fidgets.
I think I watched part of it.
Will you be fidgets?
Okay, I got 3 charcoals now. Renewable energy! Smelt wood trunks using charcoal to make more charcoal. Whoa, damn it!
What?
That was cooking sand, and right before it was about to get done, I took it out. That was stupid. I equals retardar. Retardar. I gotta pee.
I gotta go potty.
I gotta go potty. But I gotta finish making these windows. I'm gonna make a door real quick, actually, also. I don't have enough wood to make a door! I only need one more freaking thing to make a door. Freaking piece of wood.
I got a carrot from that zombie.
Good for you!
Do you have carrots yet, or no?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna edit that Never Have I Ever tonight.
Oh, it's stupid.
Why?
Nothing.
You're stupid.
Yeah, you're stupid.
Oh, wait, I'm right next to a jungle. What the hell am I complaining about no wood?
It's probably like the most wood in any biome you could. Ow. Oh god! Oh no! Oh no!
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no! 3 hearts! 3 hearts! Oh no! Oh god! You guys go to sleep! Gamer, come get your bed back! Go to sleep! Go to sleep!
I can't! I'm sorry!
Or leave
I don't
the game.
Have a bed!
Leave the game and come back after we wake up!
Yeah, like I was like waiting for my tree farm to grow and like right next to a jungle, so like it does. What the hell?
Oh god. Twas close. Twas close that
Are
day.
Are you okay?
Almost died. 3 hearts. 3 hearts.
Eat some food.
I don't have any food.
Okay.
I have one poor chop.
Oh, I see a sheep. Hold on.
I have one Damn it.
Iron,
her.
Iron, hurry up. Okay, I'm gonna make shears out of this.
I forgot they changed it.
What?
The different kind of woods.
Why?
Because, like, I had 5 oak wood. I'm like, oh yeah, I can just go get some wood right here. And then I grabbed a jungle wood and I tried to make a door and it didn't work.
You mean you forgot they made different doors?
Yeah.
Kind of stupid that dark oak is only exclusive to creative.
Oh my god.
And there isn't even saplings for it.
Ah! What did I do? I got a double door! Like, what? There's a door right next to another door, like... Fuck.
Oh no! Like, my thing! No! No! How many times is my buddy gonna die?
What buddy?
What is it, your snow golem?
Yeah, my snow golem. He got shot by a skeleton.
Oh, well, I killed him once.
Yeah.
Okay, I have enough to make a bed.
I'll be back.
Where are you going?
Go pee and then get some bread.
IRL?
Bread?
Yeah.
Bread IRL or pee? I know you have to pee.
I'm gonna pee and get bread, both IRL.
Why do you need bread?
Because that's what I've been eating. That's what I've been surviving off of now that my parents are gone.
Stale bread and
them?
No, they went to Texas, remember, you fag?
He's surviving on stale bread and tap water.
Stale bread and tap water.
Well, I did have Wendy's last night for dinner, and Tyler brought me that.
Dude, from, there's Enderman all over my where I am where I'm gonna build my house. God damn it, Enderman! Curse you.
Curses.
Don't look him in the eyes. Oh.
Oh no, the skeleton in my house. How'd you get in here?
Oh, you fucking piece of shit, spider. Is that iron done?
24 minutes. Done. Should I make an intro for Swerve Swervecraft?
Swerve Turtle Craft thing?
Yeah, should I?
I don't know, do if you want. Okay, but now I'm now.
Whenever I ask you to, for something, every time either you or Dylan, I'm like, should I do this? You're like, I don't know, do you want?
Oh, yes.
I'm like, the reason I asked you is to see if you cared. Well, you never care.
Cry to somebody else, Jesse, we don't care.
Should I make an intro or not?
If you want to.
What should it consist of?
I don't know.
Okay, let's just make up an intro. Like right now.
Oh my god, look at the new Swerve Turtle episode that hasn't come out in a month. Oh boy, new Swerve Turtle episode, new characters, craft. New people.
Craft, you bitch. Not oh. Turtle. This is my channel name.
This. Twas the night before Christmas.
Twiz Twas Twuns.
Hello. Oh. God, Endermans creep me the fuck out.
Why?
Because they're all like, pew, 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 teleportation. Bow, 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 bow.
And that's creepy. Pew, pew, bow, bow, teleportation.
In some aspects, yes, but in others, no. Well, I gotta go make myself a shuval so I can fill up this dirt hole to make my house. Which is a reasonable distance away from your house.
You're a reasonable distance away from my house.
Really, now?
I don't know. Are you? You fag. Okay.
He's back.
Hola.
Hola.
I has my bread.
That's all you've been surviving on. Stale bread.
Stale bread.
No, it's not stale. Water.
Like, did you, like, make a sandwich, or did you just eat bread?
Just bread.
Mmm, boy, bread for breakfast.
Mmm, boy, bread for lunch.
Mmm, boy, bread for dinner.
Like, you're not getting sick of bread?
No. It's good bread.
I don't even know how, is it, like, French bread?
No, it's these, like, rolls things.
Oh, okay, I get it. I thought
oh,
it was
bulky
like,
rolls?
I thought it was, like, wheat bread. Like, the one yeah, like, the one that I use bread. For peanut butter and jelly, just regular wheat bread. I was like, what?
Yeah, how do you eat Why? That? Like, just plain.
Yeah.
Jesse, I probably do you would put, be eating that Jesse, if, what you, if they didn't, we didn't have these rolls.
Jesse, what did you? What do you bread. Put on toast? What do you put on toast?
Butter.
No.
You asked me, dumb.
Oh.
That's not, what do you put on toast? Butter?
No. No, you don't.
No, I particularly don't. Why?
I put peanut butter on my toast.
I put peanut butter and jelly on my toast.
Okay, that's just wrong.
You're wrong.
If that's wrong, I don't want to be right.
Yeah. Sometimes I put Nutella. Nutella's good sometimes, too.
Hey, at least we don't eat our cereal dry, you gross ass.
What? I eat my cereal dry. Is there a problem with this, Jesse?
Yes, he doesn't use milk.
Yes, because milk makes the cereal all soggy and gross.
You're soggy and gross.
Your mom is soggy and gross.
I don't know why I made that noise. Oh, I'm stuck.
Good. Die.
Nah.
Gamer, why you be a little bitch?
Why, I don't know. Maybe I want to.
Maybe I want to. You don't know my life. You don't know me.
Why is there a sheep in the foundation of my house? This is going to be like the haunted house.
I don't know. Why is there?
I don't know. Tell me. I'm going to shear the sheep.
Oh,
and
lag.
I'm going to kill him.
Oh, lag. Lag. Oh, wait, no, not lag. You can't place a chest like that.
Yeah. Hi. I already did. Move, Ed. No, I'm gonna die.
Good.
No, you're fine.
You're fine.
I can't pause it. It's an online game. I can't pause it. It's an online game.
Is that your mom?
Okay. Yeah, I already said I did.
Dylan, did you see that? What are you doing? I'm watching someone play a game. Such a waste of time. And then it shows them going watching sports. It's like, such a waste of time. Why don't you just play it yourself? Because I watch sports. Remember, Mage? You guys watch the Bronco game tonight? No. Why? Not you. Football.
Dude, football's like amazing.
No.
Yeah.
Exercise. What do you think's okay? But
what do you think's better than football?
Minecraft. You mean sport-wise?
Yeah, sport-wise.
Lacrosse.
Lacrosse is bae.
Football. The non-American football.
The Nazi means soccer.
The Nazi football. No, football. One time, I said that to my dad. I was like, I like when I was a little kid, I was like, I want to go play football. He gives me, like, the football, the American football. I'm like, no, soccer football. And then he called me a communist.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And I was like, what'd I do?
You communist, you're not my son.
Communist bastard.
Call me a commie.
He's like, straight up, you commie. Okay, on that note, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I think I'm going to finish the underground part. Just, I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys want to say goodbye or no?
No, these guys are figs.
Bye.